said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now, nothing lasts forever, but this is gonna take me down.
Actually, don't tell me.
Sky.
I know you well enough now to know that I can't stop you doing what you want to do.
So we get sent to exile, he's not coming back. Ever. As a part of the school, we need him.
Is that really why you're doing this?
You need him.
I need a break. Let's get the hell out of here.
I said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever, but this is getting good now. He's so tall.
You don't know what's better than frolicking?
He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when we've had our very last kiss, my last request just pretend.
You know, the reason why I didn't talk about all my problems with you, Blair, is because you're the solution. She said you were laying low. I thought maybe we could lay low together. No? Talk to me. I need you
not to understand. I'm trying.
I'm not scared of you, okay?
You should be. The way that I feel about you, I mean, what if we get in a fight and what if I lost control?
Look, Bloom, I'm your boyfriend. If we can't even be in the same room together, how are we gonna...
I need to get some rest.
Let me see her. You have to let me see her.
Get him to a cell.
Let me go! Bloom!
Tell anyone, Sky dies. You channel the dragon flame into it, and I channel it into me.
Once I have it, this guy goes free.
It just seems Bloom might want to know what you plan to use the dragon flame for.
Does it matter?
Bigot, remember you said that.
Did I try to stop you? You were right. Don't you dare walk through that thing, Bloom.